In contrast to kind of the old way of treating, which was chemotherapy, chemoimmunotherapy, repeated with diminishing success over and over, we now have so many highly active and effective agents for treatment of CLL.